with senior John Cartier, who finally part of a GPAC championship for the track and field program. Just talk about the emotion of winning it here at Doan, too.
Well, Jay, last year prematurely I promised we were going to get the GPAC title, but I'm glad we can make up for it this year here, and especially at Doan's home track. They ran a great meet here, but I'm just glad we could get the W. And, you know, it's been 4 years in the making. We've gone through a lot of ups and downs. I'm just so happy and thankful. And I also wanted to stress we're missing a member of our team, Derek Rodin. I'm sorry I wasn't here to see this today, but it's definitely in my heart and prayers. So.
What was that feeling like to run around the track with your teammates with the trophy?
It was awesome. Every year I've always been cooling down after the 4x4, watching Doan do that, and just be like, man, I cannot wait until that's us. And for it to finally happen now, it's just, you know, great things do happen with hard work.
Let's talk about your individual performances. You won the 400 meters and were part of the winning 4x4. Just talk about those performances.
I mean, the competition this year was great. We scored, what was it, like 6 out of the top 8 positions in the 400, which is huge. And I was up against a really good freshman from Westland. He's been running very strong, and I'm just happy I could get the win today. And in the 4x4, we just do what we always do, and that's win. And ended on that.
How long do you celebrate this?
Oh, definitely tonight. And then next week, Monday, I start refocusing for Nationals.